Thank you for tuning in to another episode of Beard, Cigar, Beer.
There's something happening here, but what it is ain't exactly clear.
Let's cut this nice box-pressed cigar. Very nice. Monte Cristo. Monte. I love box-pressed cigars. And I got a decent little nip off the end there. Toast this a little bit. Toast. Well, it is fairly firmly packed. I'm thinking off the bat I might need to take another whack at that end there. Or maybe just do the knife thingy in the end. A little dry on the palate. Gosh, I really want more of a draw on this. Well, let's set this down for a second. And Hell's Bell, Belgian style ale. Government, no, that's not. Big Boss Brewing Company, Raleigh, North Carolina. And I think I'm gonna put some beer facts in the notes there, just so we can all learn more about our delicious, yummy beverage. All right, we see the color of that. All right, kind of, I guess, amber looking, a little cloudy. Kind of fruity. As you can see, not much of a head on that. Crisp on the end. Very tasty. I think I better tap it because it's getting a little long. So we're back from our little adventure there. My glass is virtually completely frosty. And check my cigar that's been sitting in here. Ah, yes. Waiting for me, no problemo. I went and picked up a Mad River Brewing Company Steelhead Porter. Did a review on this last night. But I just didn't want to have another Belgian ale right now. I want something a little bit more malty, dark. So, as you can see, look at that color. See there, how dark it is? Oh, yeah. Okay, I do like porters. Nice head on there, all right. Tasty. So today is 8 November 2013. Let's orient ourselves. And dadgummit, if I haven't just about finished the beer we just went and fetched over there that I put in my Carolina Blonde glass. Kind of see some of the, I believe it's like the yeast on the bottom there. Can you see any of that? Stir that up. I Well, I think I'm going to finish this up. It's getting a little warm. Probably won't bring it down as low as that nice blondie, sweet blondie I had the other night, but still, I think it's a very good, consistent Monte Cristo cigar. Medium to full. Pretty straightforward. Kind of spicy on the tongue. Leathery hay, for me it is, I guess. Draw was a little tight at the beginning, but that improved with just cutting it a little bit further down. And thanks for stopping by, guys. I appreciate you burning some time, checking out the vid, and you know, checking out the cigar there. Monte Cristo Monte and my two beers. And I just hope all is well with you guys. And if you're growing a beard, check out some of my beard update videos. I've got a year time lapse there that you can look at. And I probably will get another beard, but it's gonna be off camera. All right, take care, bye.
Let me ask you, since you brought up the issue of trade,
is
the United States Congress, the House, and the Senate prepared to take on their constitutional?
Thank you for tuning in to another episode of Beard, Cigar, Beer.